I'm Bill Ree. I'm an extension program specialist for Texas AgriLife Extension for Pecan IPM. I have statewide responsibility. And today in this section, we're going to look at kernel development as how it relates to pest management decisions, or at least the timing of a decision. We have different varieties or cultivars, as some people call them, that mature at different times. Early varieties like Pawnee, late variety like Choctaw. We're going to look at how to look at the kernels, how to look at the developing kernel to know, you know, really what stage it's in and how that relates to a pest management treatment time. For example, hickory shuckworm applications are made at half shell hardening. We'll show that. And then we'll look at kernel development as it goes through the water stage, gel stage, and dough stage, and how that relates to pecan weevil treatment timings. For hickory shuckworm timing, we look at half shell hardening, and this is where you can take the pecan, you can take your pocket knife, and since the maturity starts at the tip end and proceeds to the stem end, you take your knife and you cut through the shuck, and you can feel the shell begin to harden underneath. This one here is already a little bit past that. We've got full shell hardening already, but for this variety, treatment decision for hickory shuckworm based on half shell hardening, treatment should be going out at this time. For late maturing, or excuse me, early maturing variety here like Pawnee, this nut is well into kernel development in the dough stage, and in fact it will be harvested here probably within 2 or 3 weeks in the southern part of the state. And treatment timing for this, for that half shell hardening, really occurs back in late July. And again, you can just check it by taking your knife, cutting through the shuck, you can feel the shell begin to harden. Same treatment timing as other varieties, but the stage of nut development will be much earlier on some of these. So treatment time will be maybe late July for hickory shuckworm on Pawnee. Kernel development goes through pretty much 3 stages. You have the water stage, you have a gel stage, and then you have the dough formation, or what will be the kernel. And as you cut the pecans, depending on which one or what you want to look at, the water stage, if you just cut across the end, the water will actually drip out of the pecan. This is a water stage. As it matures, this portion of the kernel, there will be a fine gel that will be forming. Then as you get into your early maturing ones, that we already have formation here within the, this is the actual kernel which will be eaten. So this is in the full dough stage. Okay, there's a way that you can cut a pecan to get a good cross section of the kernel. When you pull the pecan off of the stem, it'll be kind of an oval shape attachment point. If you cut across this, if you were to cut across this little oval section and cut straight down the pecan, you will see the kernel as it's forming here, the sac, which is actually the nut. If you were to cut the other way, the only part you could see is the attachment point between the two halves. So this will show you, give you a good idea on how to cut a pecan to look at the nut development. again. Hopefully this will be the last one. Okay, we will cut this one and check the kernel development here, and we can see that on this one we are in the gel and dough stage. We cut this open here. You can see here in the kernel the gelatinous material, this gel, which is forming, and right after that is a little bit of the dough stage. Maturity starts at the tip of the nut and proceeds to the stem end. So we already have some dough formation up here. So if you're treating for pecan weevil, this would be just about the time you'd want to start, because female weevils can't lay eggs in pecans till they have some dough here at the tip end. So we'll have gel.
Okay, hang on a second. We're going to see this now, and you're seeing the what stage here?
We're in the gel and dough stage.
Yeah, and then take it apart. Okay, keep it steady. Move it over and center in the lens. Move it out just a little bit. Out and down. Okay, up a little bit. Down a little bit. Out back a little bit. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 seconds. Okay. Do you have any others that you've already cut that show different things? All right. What are we looking at?
Okay. This is a Pawnee variety, and you can always see that the kernel has been completely formed. It's still working on filling, but this is the kernel here. This is one way to check how well it's being filled out. Is you cut off the stem end, and you can see the kernel, so it'll give you an idea of maturity and stage of your the kernel development.
Okay.
Cross section.
Start over. Go.
All right, we've looked at the cross section. You can see the kernel. If you cut it the long ways, you can see here that here's the kernel and the dough, which is being formed, and we can see that this variety here will probably be harvested in South Texas in maybe a couple weeks. So this is really close to being ready. So.